Meet Belphegor, a fascinating character from demonology. Often linked to the sin of sloth, he's portrayed as a bearded demon with horns, sometimes sitting on a toilet, a symbol of idleness. Belphegor's name is derived from the ancient god Baal-Peor, associated with orgiastic rites. But here's the catch. Belphegor is not rooted in traditional religious or mythological texts. He's a product of creative interpretation, found in literature, art, and pop culture.